Hi guys, this is Shiva. I am going to explain current affairs 2020. Fifth World Conference of Speakers of Parliament. Lok Sabha Speaker has attended the inaugural ceremony of Fifth World Conference of Speakers of Parliament. Conference is inaugurated jointly by the Inter-Parliamentary Union and Parliament of Austria with the support of United Nations. Goal to strengthen the multilateralism and international cooperation in order to build rebuild a better world. It was established in 1889 as a global organization of all nation parliaments. Aims to promote parliamentary dialogue to the worldwide, work for peace and cooperation among the people of the world. International Parliamentary Union has permanently observer status at the United Nations General Assembly, headquarters in Geneva, Switzerland. Microplastics. Study published in Nature Communications has estimated 21 million tons of microplastic pollutions in the Atlantic Ocean. These are smaller than 5 millimeter in length. They can be divided into two main categories: primary microplastics, secondary microplastics. Primary are directly released in the environment. These are laundering of synthetic cloths, personal care products, for example micro beads and facial scrubs. Secondary are plastic bags, plastic bottles and fishing nets. Microplastics found in the sea can be ingested by marine animals, which are fishes. The plastic then accumulates and ends up the human through the food chain. Kudremukh National Park, this was in Karnataka. Recently, Karnataka administration said that declaring areas 1 kilometer from the border of Kudremukh National Park as eco-sensitive zone will not affect the life of residents inside the identified areas. It began the existence of reserve forest in 1960. It was declared as a national park in 1987. Three important rivers, which are Tunga and Bhadra and Netravati, are said to have the origin in this Kudremukh National Park. They are highly dense forest, rich in flora and fauna, and variety of wildlife like tiger, leopard, wild dog, giant squirrel, common langur, sloth bear, gaur, sambar, spotted deer, and barking deer. Park is divided into four ranges: Kudremukh, Kerkatte, Kalasa, Shimoga. Kadambi waterfalls lies in the these are the Kadambi waterfalls lies in the Kudremukh National Park. NDPS Act 1985, which means Narcotic Drugs Protection. For the purpose of narcotic drugs purpose, Supreme Court held that quantity of entire banned drugs mixture and not its purity will determine the punishment for offender under the NDPS Act 1985. Earlier in 2008, Supreme Court held that mixture of narcotic drugs, only weight of banned substance is relevant for the purpose of determining whether it would consists small quantity of commercial quantity, provides the control and regulations of the narcotic drugs and psychotropic substances for the forfeit property relieved the illicit traffic of the same narcotic properties. It prohibits the persons to produce, manufacture, cultivate and possess, sell, purchase, transport, store, consume of any narcotic drugs or psychotropic substances NDPS Act set up Narcotic Control Bureau in 1986. India is also signatory to the United Nations Single Convention on Narcotic Drugs in 1961. NDPS Act 1985 been put in place in accordance with the aforesaid spirit of the United Nations Conventions. No confidence motion. In Kerala, no confidence motion against the Pinarayi Vijayan government was defeated 87-40 in the Kerala Assembly on Monday. The assembly was adjourned same day. No confidence motion is a parliamentary motion which is moved in the Lok Sabha against the entire Council of Ministers. No prior reason needed to be started for its adoption in the Lok Sabha. Procedure to move no confidence motion. A motion of no confidence motion against the government can be introduced in the Lok Sabha only under the Rule 198, the Constitution of India does not mention the about either confidence or no confidence motion, although Article 75 does specify that Council of Ministers shall collectively responsible to the Lok Sabha. Article 75 states that Council of Ministers COM collectively responsible to the Lok Sabha people. Motion of no confidence can be admitted when minimum of 50 members and support the motion in the House. The Speaker then, once satisfied the motion in order, will ask the House if the motion can be adopted. If the motion is passed, government is bound to vacate the House. No confidence motion needs a majority vote to pass the House. If individuals or parties abstain from wrong voting these abstain from the voting these those members which are removed from the overall strength, then majority will be taken into account. Someone is not present in this house, the openly state that present votings from the present voting 50 members, they can take as a no confidence motion votes. Tista River dispute between the Bangladesh and India have engaged long standing dispute over the water sharing in Tista River. Adding to the existing conditions, Bangladesh is now discussing almost $1 billion loan from the China for comprehensive management and restoration project on the Tista River. Bangladesh discussions with China come at a time when India is particularly wary about the China following standoff on the Ladakh area. China is the biggest trading partner of the Bangladesh and foremost arms supplier also. Recently, China declared zero duty on 97% of imports of the Bangladesh. Tista River, Tista is the tributary of the Brahmaputra. It flowing through India and Bangladesh. It originates in Himalayas near Chuntang, Sikman, flows through the West Bengal. And before going to the Bangladesh, it flows through the West Bengal and then going into the Bangladesh. Tista barrage dams helps to provide in irrigation for plains between the Upper Padma and Jamuna. These problems can be solved through the negotiations on how to share the water between the India and Bangladesh. Appointment of election commissioners. Article 324 of the Indian Constitution says that the Election Commission is an independent body. The President appointed the a retired bureaucrat for the purpose of as an Election Commissioner. The Constitution under Article 324 provides that Election Commissioner for the superintendence and direction and control the preparation of electoral rolls for conduct the elections to the parliament, state legislatures, and the office of the president, vice presidents. Election commissioner consists of chief election commissioners and election commissioners. If any, as this president may from fix time to time the number of election commissioners. Appointment of the election commissioner and election chief election commissioners and election commissioners shall be made by the president. Appointment is done by the president only. When any other election commissioner is so appointed, the chief election commissioner shall be act as a chairman of the election commission. President may also appoint the after consultation with the election commissioner, such as regional election commissioners, as he may consider necessary to assist election commission. Conditions of service: tenure of the office of the election commissioners and regional election commissioners shall be such as president may rule to determine this for the tenure and for the purpose of conditions of the service. Chief election commission, election commissioners, through the election commissioners, chief election commissioner, chairman of election commissioners, his powers are equal to the election commissioners. Chief election commissioner and election commissioners powers are equal. Chief election commissioner and two other election commissioners receive equal salary and allowances and benefits, and they are equal in front of the election commission. Hold the office for 6 years until they attain 65 years, whichever is earlier. They can resign by addressing the resignation to the president. Chief election commissioner can be removed from his office in the same manner as chief judge of Supreme Court. Harit Path app, provided by the launched recently by the National Highway Authority of India. It will monitor plantation along the national highways. The app will monitor location, growth, species, detailed maintenance activities and targets achievement by the National Highway Authority of India. Fields, units for each and every plant under the all plantation projects. NHAI has also recently undertaken the Harit Bharat Sankalp, a nationwide plantation drive, which line shows that commitment to promote environment protection and sustainability. Asiatic lion census. Asiatic lion census was recently released, which shows an increase in 29% over 5 years, an estimated 674 in Gir forest region, a forest in Gujarat. Other reserved areas as of coastal Saurashtra. About these Asiatic lion, they are also known as Indian lion. The current range is restricted to Gir National Park and environs the Indian state of Gujarat. Conservation status is Schedule 1 of the Wildlife Protection Act 1972, Appendix 1 of these sites and international organization, endangered in IUCN, International Union for Conservation of Nature. It was stated as in red list. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.